International vibe. Harry's from Australia, and I literally have no idea where that is. Kels has a beautiful accent. I can't really understand him. Honestly, everyone's accent that isn't American sounds the same. It's all blending together for me. International vibe. Harry's from Australia, and I literally have no idea where that is. Kels has a beautiful accent. I can't really understand him. Honestly, everyone's accent that isn't American sounds the same. It's all blending together for me.